So Adobe Illustrator 2020 is finally here, and you guys want to hear my opinion on the updates of this program. So I'm going to fill you in on the updates of Illustrator 2020 and walk you through exactly how they work. Also, making today's video possible is Hostinger, which I personally use for my website, but more importantly, they have up to a 90% discount on loads of their products for the Black Friday sale. And to hear more about this, wait until the end of the video on great discount prices on things like SSL certificates, web hosting, cloud hosting, and so much more. Now, the first update to Adobe Illustrator 2020 is something that is really, really appealing to me, and it's something I've been waiting for a whole lot of time. Now, that's because I'm the typo king. When I'm working on videos for you guys, I constantly make typos and you constantly pull me out on it as well. But in my graphic design work, I do take more time and I don't rush as much. But Illustrator has a new built-in spell checker that I'm going to show you now exactly how it works and why it's so awesome. So by default, normally pre-2020, if you wanted to check the spelling on your typography, you'd come up to edit and then, you know, check the spelling. You'd have to go through this process of going through each individual word, and I personally like to uncheck the uncapitalized start of sentence because that just gets annoying, and it, you know, graphic design artwork doesn't necessarily need to be capitalized at the start of a sentence. For some reason, my Illustrator is actually in Spanish at the moment, but just ignore that. Let's just assume it's in English. You go through each of the individual words and, you know, it takes a lot of time and it's just an annoying process in general. But now Illustrator have actually come up with a new auto spell check that you can activate, which will redline any kind of typos on your artwork across the entire artboard. And again, my Illustrator is set to Spanish, even though in the character window it says English, which is something I need to sort out after this video. But as you can see, I can easily use the type tool and go around and change each individual spelling mistake or error on my artwork. For me, this is a big, big change, and it's something I'm really happy to see. Now, the second update is revolved around the Freeform gradient tool, which was introduced in 2019, and that was to kind of replace the gradient mesh tool. I'm going to quickly make a shape here and add a freeform gradient to show you exactly how the update works. So of course, you go ahead and you add the freeform gradient, and then you can add your spot colors and, you know, change the colors and make your gradient look really awesome and sleek, which is a powerful tool in itself. But it's actually now a new update and a new slider. If you come into the edit artwork option in Illustrator, you can actually edit the individual colors on the freeform gradient from this menu, which is really, really handy, and it's something I've been waiting for as well. But there are still a few problems with the freeform gradient tool, which I think Illustrator needs to address. But yeah, you can also use other options in this recolor artwork window, and this is another great update that I have personally been waiting for. Now, the third update is revolved around anchor points and gradient paths in Adobe Illustrator. There is a tool in Adobe Illustrator which can actually delete anchor points. And prior to 2020, when you use this tool, it would actually change the shape of your line or your design, which is not ideal, of course, because you want to keep the same shape and the same style. But now, when you use this tool, you can hold down Shift on your keyboard and it will pretty much hold true to the shape of your design, as you can see on my curved line here. It's not always going to be ideal depending on where you use it, but this is a huge improvement and it's something that's really, really great for digital illustrations and just vector work in general. So for me, this is a winner and it's a great choice from Adobe. Now, the last update is again relating to anchor points, And I've actually gone ahead and made my anchor points the largest size they can possibly be by coming into the preference settings and changing the size of them right here. So as you can see, this shape has way, way too many anchor points, and less is more when it comes to anchor points on vector designs. The new update is found here under Path and then Simplify. You have this new really cool slider where you can adjust the amount of anchor points on the shape, and you want to retain the same, you know, the same style and the same curvature of the shape while having the least amount of anchor points possible on your design. You can also click here to have more options on, you know, the exact style and the, you know, the outlook of your design. And again, I think this is a really smart move by Illustrator, because the simplify option wasn't actually all that great before, but now in 2020, I think it's been really, really improved. But what are your thoughts? What do you think about these improvements for 2020? And are you going to update to Adobe Illustrator CC 2020? But now to hear from Hostinger, who are making today's video possible, and their Black Friday sale that ends on January the 3rd. They have up to 90% off loads and loads of their products, including web hosting, domains, SSL certificates, and so much more. I actually have a code down below in the description where you can get up to 90% off if you do use a special code. But if you look here, you can save 90% on single shared hosting, and there's 78% on business shared hosting, and there's even more sales to be found on VPS hosting and also cloud hosting too. Like I said, I use Hostinger for my website, and I think it's a great platform to be using for your websites if that is something that you use for your workflow and your business. So do head over to the links down below and use my code SatoriGraphics to get those discounts on the Black Friday sale. I hope you have a great day, and until next time guys, do remember to design your future today. Peace.